So, meine Damen und Herren, da haben wir die 80er durch. Und die 90er. Jetzt kommen wir in die 2000er mit dem nächsten Match bei WrestleMania X7, WrestleMania 17.
Rock, I need it more than anything that you can ever imagine.
When you headline an event, you know, you've got to be on top of your game, be in the best of your game to put on a show and to warrant that main event status.
Austin was going to do everything he could to guarantee that nearly 60 Texas would not be disappointed. The People's Champ had other ideas. He had worked hard while Austin was out to establish himself as the man in WWE. And the opportunity to prove his status with this WrestleMania rematch had the Brahma Bull almost bursting at the seams. If anything was for sure, it was that The Rock would do one thing, and one thing only.
Just bring it!
He'd been through the battles, he'd come into his own, nothing was handed to him, he earned it all, and he turned himself into the most electrifying man in sports entertainment. At no point in time in wrestling history were two stars, two wrestlers, as hot as both I was and The Rock was. It's hard to explain why we're such good opponents. We just were.
So now it's time for you to head into one of the biggest WrestleManias of all time, WrestleMania 17 in 2001, a night that serves as the pinnacle of the Attitude Era's excellence, with its two biggest names doing battle once again. Are you ready to open up a can on The Rock? Tactics? Would he be able to get back into the match quickly before Austin really started stomping a mud hole?
Ach so, ich spiel Austin.
Thank you.
Ja, wieso wird er nicht gewertet? Ach, nach draußen. Also nach draußen und vor dem Kommentatoren durch.
WWE Champion.
Back, and Steve Austin looked ready to strike and finish his quest of regaining the WWE Championship under some unthinkable circumstances. Thank you. It was inevitable. Stone Cold was going to win, and it was obvious to everyone watching. The Rock had been able to get back into it once Mr.
Also, und an dieser Stelle sage ich, danke fürs Zugucken und bis zur nächsten Folge.